cocktail. Perfect timing, yeah. Watch full of diamonds, yeah. Chart climbing, yeah. Foreign car driving, yeah.
What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Shane, aka Hip Hopkins. Today is Thursday. We got another Hip Hopkins throwback, and I have a special guest. He's back. The one and only Jameson. Say what's up, man.
What's up?
Jameson just released a video yesterday. What was, you know, just tell them the details, man. Promote your shit.
I was fucking with y'all. Nah, I dropped a video yesterday. Y'all want to see a dead body? Y'all should go like that. Go run it up in the YouTube comments. Go, first off, who the fuck moved the YouTube comments? Anyways, that shit looks fucking stupid. Anyways, but nah, you guys go, check that out on YouTube. Y'all want to see a dead body.
I'll make sure to put the link in the description so you guys can just click and just go straight to the video. I got y'all. But today for Hip Hopkins Throwback, I think this is like week number 3. You know, this was like a last minute decision. I didn't know what to do, but with the help of my special guest here, we're going to be doing, what song are we doing?
I Don't Want to Know by Mario Winans. Woo! Everybody remembers this song.
That's a classic, bro. Anytime this song comes on, it just takes me straight to my feelings, man.
How old were we when this song came out?
I think this came out like 03?
Nah, I think it's like, nah, oh yeah, shit, maybe like 02, 03.
Something like
I think
that.
03, yeah.
I was singing this elementary school days, like you know those songs where you just be hit, like, it gets you in your feels? Like, that's one of those songs. Ooh, to me.
Nah, honestly, nah, I don't think no other song did that for me. Man. I didn't even know what I was feeling yet. I just knew I like songs.
No, that was, we went through that perfect time of like those real love songs where it really had you in love at like a young age.
Yup, all those songs. Like, damn, and he was, what, that was Bad Boy? He was signed to Bad Boy?
Yes, Diddy's on here too. James knows the whole verse. I don't even know that shit. who wrote that for him? Do you know?
Probably fucking Frank White, Loon.
Whoever wrote that, they got a hell of a check.
Mace probably wrote it for him. Whatever happened to Mario Winans?
I don't know. People that go to Bad Boy, they don't end up in a good situation.
But he'll fucking bring him back for a hell of a reunion tour, though.
Oh. I need y'all to do something.
Yeah. We can't pay you, but... I can't pay you for 20 years, but... We got a hell of a reunion tour, though, going on.
Remember those hits we had?
I don't need you to go back and do all those. Nah. Ah, fuck. Damn, Bad Boy used to have a fucking squad, if you think about it. Who did they have? They had, obviously, Biggie.
Biggie, Craig Mack, 112, The Lox.
Mary J. Blige.
Mary J. Blige. Faith Evans.
Faith Evans. Damn.
Mace.
Did they have Genuine? I feel like they did. Oh, well, you know what? Diddy even had Usher for a little while.
That's true. Oh,
L.A. Reid. L.A. Reid sent him over there, and then they're like, what are you doing with him? Like, why is he singing about stuff like this? He shouldn't even know.
But Diddy is a legend. He's been in the game. Shit.
Take that.
About 30 years. Damn near. So Diddy's made a lot of hits. This is one of my favorites by him and Mario Winans. Shit, you got anything else?
Nah, let's fucking get into it and get into our feels. Let's take it back to 03.
Actually, before we jump into it, we got to talk about the title, I Don't Want to Know. Do you know how in love you got to be to know your girl, your partner's cheating? And you're like, damn, like, just keep it low key, man. Yeah. Like, that shit must be real good.
That's another
good
type of fucking hurt.
That's another hurt. Like, and damn, I pray for you. But...
The only thing I always thought was corny back in the early 2000s is when they would fucking talk on the records.
No?
You don't think it was corny how it... Damn, just another night of these thoughts.
That was...
I can't take this.
That was a trend that was going on for a while.
What if Chris Brown was doing some shit like that in the beginning of the song?
That shit would have been dope because it's Chris Brown. You would have loved it too. Like, there's no denying
Carucci.
That. Yeah, exactly. So don't even listen to this guy.
Oh, but... we got and also you got to mention featuring Enya. A lot of people don't know who Enya is. I listen to Enya's music. She's the one who does a lot of like just stuff with her voice and shit. She did a lot of musical work for fucking what's it called, Lord of the Rings. But at first, they did not credit her in this song. So when they put this shit on Apple Music, they had to credit her because they sampled her voice. This song, the original song with the, it's called Bodacia Flow. So y'all look that up.
Fun fact for y'all that didn't know. Random. I didn't know that. Yeah. Right, y'all saw me at the, I don't know if y'all saw my face. I was like, who the fuck is this nigga talking about? Fuck. But shit, all right, that's enough talking. Mario Winans, Diddy. I don't want to know. Let's jump into it.
Just can't believe this, man.
Just when that shit comes,
can't get this out of my head.
You feel that shit right away.
Somebody said they saw you. The person you were kissing was me. And I will never ask you. I just kept it to myself. I don't wanna know. If you're playing me, keep it. And if you're creeping, please don't let it show. Oh, baby, I don't wanna know. Oh, baby.
Just as soon as I fucking just the.
Like, as soon as I hear that, that's when I turn my head like.
What did that do to you as like a little kid, like when you heard that record?
For me, I just knew I was about to sing my heart out. Like I just knew I was like I was about to be in a music video. Like it was just going down. Like I just knew.
I used to do some shit like that. Doo-doo.
Like you just it's activated already as soon as you hear that beat. So that takes me back. But let's break down the lyrics, man. Like he's just saying somebody said they saw you, the person you were kissing wasn't me. I don't want to know, but hey, if it's true. Don't just keep it to yourself. Like, come on, man. Like, what? Like,
I wonder who wrote this song, too.
Come on, man. That's toxic at its finest. This was back in 03 toxic. So, niggas going out like that.
I don't want to know. And then when the hook, if you're playing me, keep it on the low. All self-explanatory. Like, just, I don't even want to fucking know. Like, I'm just so tired of this shit. Well, I don't even know if that's what he's trying to say. I'm so tired, but I think what you said is just so good. Like,
is that good?
It's that good.
Stay away from
me. You know, R&B singers are not singing like this no more.
Exactly. It's not the same. Like we're weird
because I fall under that category. Right. We don't talk about. Well, honestly, in some songs, but at least me and I know a lot of the shit that I listen to. Like, we don't talk about wanting a girl back and wanting to treat her right and all this other shit. Like, nah, like, you fucked me over, it's fuck you too for life.
That type of R&B, that had you in your feels. Like, niggas was going through it, man.
Everybody, damn, I can just imagine if you were like, I mean, I wasn't no 18, 20 years old. I can just fuck. Imagine if you're 18, 20 years old and really going through it and you hear that fucking song. Fucking, it's over.
Next verse.
I think about it when I hold you.
Oh,
when looking in your eyes.
What? My bad. I thought you wanted to stop.
I don't need to know the truth. Baby, keep it to yourself. I don't want to know.
Watch where Diddy slides in.
I don't wanna know where you whereabouts or how you moving. I know when you in the house or when you cruising. It's been proven. I love you abusing. I can't understand how a man got you choosing. Undecided, I came and provided my undivided. You came and denied it. Don't even try it. I know when you lying. Don't even do that. I know why you crying. I'm not applying no pressure. Just wanna let you know that I don't wanna let you go. And I don't wanna let you leave. Can't say I didn't let you breathe. Gave you extra cheese. Put you in the SUV. You wanna ice, so I made you freeze. Made you hot like the West Indies. Now it's time you invest in me. Cause if not, then it's best you leave. Holla. Anymore. And if you're
we're just vibing out to that shit. We could not pause that.
Damn, nah, I couldn't. I was gonna be like, after the second verse pause, I was like, nah, we gotta go right into that verse. Damn, Diddy. He didn't write the shit, but whoever wrote that motherfucker.
Man. Salute. Props. No one didn't think I knew that shit.
That's true. I remember you rapped that shit at, what was that, New Year's? I'm gonna post that video. Y'all go see that.
Hey, Eddie. Hey. Can't say I let you breathe. Gave you extra cheese. Put you in the SUV. You want an ice, so I made you freeze. Made you hot like the West Indies. It's time you invest in me. Cause I got this special.
I wanna know.
What did Diddy say, man? That
was... He said, yo. I don't really know.
I know when you in the house.
I don't really know your whereabouts or how you moving. I know when you in the house or when you cruising. It's been proven my love you abusing. Can't understand how a man got you choosing.
Oh. Y'all talk about niggas ain't shit, but a man got you. Okay. Go ahead.
Undecided. I came and provided my undivided attention. You came and denied it. Why? Why? I don't know. Females, man.
So, I was pretty much, he said, I was trying to give you my all, but you was rolling with this other nigga when I was trying to give you the world. So, it's not my fault. I'm thinking, damn, don't let it show that you with this other nigga, but then I was giving it my all, but you was still creeping and...
On alone.
Like Mario Winans is on it. That nigga's tripping. Diddy's also, nah, you tripping, but
Diddy said, don't even do that. I know why you crying. Don't even try it. I know when you lying.
Like, come on now, like,
don't even do that. I know why you crying. Stop crying.
But damn, that sounds a vibe. Like that's just the certified slapper classic smash. Certified.
That's a classic.
I don't even know what I said, but yeah.
That's certified what... classic smash.
There you go.
Stamp it. Is that Mario Winans' only hit?
Shit. I know he was on I Need a Girl Part 2, yeah. But I don't... If he's a one-hit wonder, it's all good. Mario Winans, salute, my nigga. Diddy, salute. You're a legend. You got anything else?
Nah, that song's just a classic. Like, just everything about that song. That's one of those like timeless songs that will live on forever. Our kids are gonna know it. Our kids' kids are gonna know it.
They better know it. Week number 3, Mario Winans, Diddy, I Don't Wanna Know. I gotta say that part over again. That's the first fuck up of the day. That's crazy.
I know, we went smooth.
Okay, but week number 3, Hip Hopkins Throwbacks, Mario Winans, Diddy, I Don't Wanna Know, with my boy Jameson. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you like the video. Let me know in the comments what you guys think of the song. Do you like it? Do you not like it? Let me know. Jameson, I appreciate you for coming on, man. I will make sure to put the link in the description. Make sure you guys click on it. Go watch the new music video he just put out. Also, I'll put his social media so you'll be able to go follow him.
Oh, also, too, got a little challenge going on. Whoever is the first one to share this video, I will personally cash app you. $20 out of Shane's wallet. So
yeah, that's a wrap. We're gonna cut right there. Thank you guys for tuning in. Make sure you subscribe as well if you haven't already. Thank you. Be safe. Thank you guys for tuning in.
She don't want to listen to you. Your girlfriend listening to me. She on the phone with you while she's talking on me. Off-white and Supreme. V-long V double G's. Molly lick a bush weed. These bitches are easy to please.